Put your knees and your feet side by side and try to kick together. Start with your legs flat, bend your legs and kick on the front of you. Imagine you are doing a double kick into a magic ball on the front of you. If you turn in the real position, when you kick, you should listen to the poom, poom, poom of your feet hitting the water behind you. Keep this sound behind you like tips to help you first. It's not a big deal if you exaggerate the movement for now because you are learning.
You have to kick like a dolphin with your feet, okay? So together, knees closed, legs closed, and dolphin one, dolphin two, dolphin three. You do dolphin until you can put your fingers inside my stomach. I want four dolphins, okay? Yeah, four dolphins until me. Put your goggle on. Arrow dolphin, let's go. Yes, just legs, okay? Go. One, two, three, and four. Very good, four dolphin. Go back with four dolphin again. Head down, go. One, two, three, and four. Come back with four dolphin again. Up. One, two, three, and four. Very good. Don't forget your bubbles. Dolphin kick, like two legs together, okay? The butterfly kick is kind of easy. Your knees closed, your legs closed, you just kick, 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 relax, move your stomach, and keep your head into the wall. Can you show me how you do this? Just arrow. And dolphin, 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 dolphin. Don't forget your bubbles and relax. Head down, dolphin kick. One dolphin, two dolphins, three, four, five.